Hey, here I am. I'm sitting on the shores of Lake Crummock, which is in the Lake District. And sitting here, I can totally understand why the Romantic poets went so crazy for this area. Let's see if I can turn around. This place is gorgeous. Of course, as usual, whenever we travel anywhere, I start thinking about cat stories set here. I'm restraining myself because book three, I've already decided, is going to be set down south. So I'll have to think about another option.